Hi friends, we'll solve problem on work energy principle. What is given in this problem? A force of 500 Newton is acting on a block of mass 50 kg resting on horizontal surface as shown in figure. Determine its velocity after the block has traveled a distance of 10 meters. It means first we'll draw here free body diagram of this block. If we'll draw free body diagram, what will get here? Say this one is a block. External force is 500 Newton, inclined at an angle of 30 degree with horizontal. This force will represent here 500 Newton, inclination 30 degree. Weight of block acts in downward direction. So as mass is 50 kg, weight I'll write as a 50 into g means acceleration due to gravity. Normal reaction acts in upward direction. This is Rn. As 500 Newton force is acting in rightward direction, due to horizontal component of this force, body moves in rightward direction. That means displacement is in rightward direction. Therefore, frictional force will get in leftward direction. Mu is 0.5, therefore frictional force is 0.5 Rn. Now to find out velocity of this block, when block has traveled a distance of 10 meters, work is done by 500 cos 30 and work is done by frictional force. Therefore first we'll find out normal reaction at contact surface. To find out normal reaction, I'll apply equation along y-axis, summation of Fy equal to 0, assuming upward force is positive. What forces acts in vertical direction? The first one is Rn. Next force is weight that acts in downward direction. 50 into g is 9.81, I'll substitute here. Component of 500 acts in upward direction, the 500 sine of 30. This one is equal to 0. Therefore, normal reaction comes out to be, if we'll calculate using calculator, this value comes out to be 240.5 Newton. Once we'll get normal reaction, now easily applying work energy principle, you will get velocity of this block. Displacement of block is in rightward direction. It is given displacement as 10 meter. Rightward or leftward is not given, but as 500 Newton force is acting such that its horizontal component acts in rightward direction, block has to move in rightward direction. Now if we'll apply here work energy principle, applying WEP from say position 1 to 2, this one is say position 1, and after 10 meters, what position we'll get here is say position 2. Our equation is what? Work done by forces when body moves from 1 to 2 is final kinetic energy, that is Ke2, minus initial kinetic energy is what? Ke1. Now in work done by forces, which forces acts in the direction of motion? First one, 500 cos of 30 acts in rightward direction. Motion is also in rightward direction. Therefore, work done by 500 cos 30 is positive. Therefore, 500 cos 30 into 10 meters minus. Why negative? Because frictional force acts in leftward direction. Motion is in rightward direction. Therefore, 0.5 into Rn. Again, displacement is what? 10. That means what you will get here? Work done by these two forces. Final kinetic energy means half m v2 square minus initial kinetic energy half m v1 square. Now this initial kinetic energy is given in problem. 50 kg block resting on horizontal surface, that means v1 is 0. As v1 is 0, we'll substitute v1 as 0, unknown term is only v2. That means what we'll get here? 500 cos 30, 10 I'll take common, 0.5, Rn is 240.5 multiplied by displacement is 10 equal to half, mass of this block is 50 kg, substitute here 50, V2 square minus 0. That means unknown term is only V2, easily we will get velocity of block after moving 10 meter. If you calculate using calculator, this velocity comes out to be 11.185 meters per second. This is final velocity of block when block moves in rightward direction a distance of 10 meters. Thank you.